At a palace news conference, his top general argued with him.
I understand you gave them orders to wait.
I told them to wait because...
There are massing civilians near our troops, and we cannot keep on withdrawing. They asked us to withdraw yesterday. When I talked to Mr. Enrile, he said, we withdraw a little.
My order is to disperse.
We cannot withdraw all the time, Mr. President.
Without shooting them. No, hold on. You disperse the crowd without shooting them.